Assalamualaikum, good morning students. I hope you will be fine. Today we are just going to discuss our vacation task. First of all, you have to do all the work on your notebooks and you have to make the practice of these questions again and again. And your first question is add. Remember to line up the decimal points and then solve. And the main thing in this question is you have to line up the decimal point. Decimal point means that you can see a dot in front of any number. Now you have to make the solution of this question. Just move to the question part A. Part A is equal to 0.634 plus 0.211. Now you have to line up the decimal point and then you have to solve this question. Let's see the solution of this question. As you can see the solution of this question, number one, part A. You can notice your decimal point is in a line. And then you have to make sum of the both numbers. 4 plus 1 that becomes 5, 3, 1, 1 becomes 4, 6 plus 2 that becomes 8. And the point remain at the same place and you have to add 0 into 0, that is 0. Now move to the part B. As you can see your part B, 7.89 plus 3.657. Now you have to make the sum of this question. Now you can see the solution of this question. Part B. Now the main thing is that you have to line up the decimal point. You can see your decimal point is in a line and the remaining number, you can see the movement of their numbers, and now you have to make the sum of this number 7. You have to write in this way, then you have to make sum 9 of plus 5, that is 14. 4 and 1 is going to be carried, 8 plus 6 that becomes 14, and 1 15 and 1 is going to be carry, and 7 plus 3 10 and 1 add karenge, that is 11. Now you have to solve the remaining part of this question in this same way. Let's see the solution of the question number 1, and you can see the part A, B, C and D. Now you have to solve this question in the same way and make practice in your notebooks again and again. Thank you.